Next, we shall hear Mr. Fleming's Bella Bella Sonata, which dates in its original form from 1943. However, Mr. Fleming subsequently shortened the work, and what we will hear now is a sonata in two movements only, Andante con moto and Scherzo.
Thank you.
Robert Fleming's Bella Bella Sonata was played by Francois D'Albert, violin, and the composer at the piano.